Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing how to root a Mediatek Android phone using MTKSU bootless root. So the first thing you need to know about MTKSU is that it doesn't support all Mediatek devices. So it's left for you to try it out on your device to find out if it works or not. So before we begin, my device is Nokia 3, currently running on Android version 9. Now, I've downloaded all the files I need. The link to these files will be in the description. You need to download init.dscript support app. You can also get it from Play Store. Explore File Manager. You can also get it from Play Store. Magix Manager version 7.1.1 to be precise. APK file. Magix version 18.1 zip. SU boot zip. And lastly, MTKSU. My device is running Android 9, so I've downloaded the latest version, which is version 19. So for the APK files, I've installed all of them on my device already. You can actually see them if I open the dashboard. You can see them on the list. So the next thing I'll need to do is I'll need to extract all three zip files. I'm going to extract using 7-zip. Now my phone is connected to the PC for file transfer. So let me quickly open another tab so I can easily copy things to and fro. So I'm going to create a new folder, init.d. Then I'll open the folder. I'll copy SU boot file into this folder. I'll create a new folder named bin. I'll open the bin folder. Now I'm going to be using 32-bit. Since 32-bit works for both 64 and 32-bit phones, I'll copy this file into the bin folder. Lastly, I'll open Magix ARM folder, then copy only this file into the bin folder. Now I can close the file managers and move over to the phone. So the first thing we're going to do now is that we need to stop Magix manager from updating. So to do that, I'll copy this link. Copy. Settings, update channel, custom, then I'll paste the link I copied and OK. Now I can return back to and refresh. So you can see right here it says latest is 7.0, which means it has blocked the update successfully. Now next thing I'll need to do is to open Okay, let's quickly just check, use root checker to confirm that this device is not rooted before I proceed. So as you can see, device is not rooted. Now I shall open init.d script support app. Accept the user license. Allow. Now we need to configure this app. Tick run scripts at boot time. Execution delay. No delay. Accept. Selected folder. Select the init.d folder you created earlier on. Then save. Lastly, click run scripts now. Now, since we are using the free version, we will be prompted with an option to display an ad. So we'll display an ad. This requires internet connection. My device is currently connected to my Wi-Fi. So this is what the ad will look like. We are actually waiting for the countdown. Now I'll click run scripts now again. You see, show last execution has come up. Once you see SC Linux permissive, then you know that you have root access and everything was successful. So let's quickly return back to root checker to confirm if there's root access now. Check. And here I have super user prompt. So I'll just click on grant. And the device is rooted now. So this is how you root a MediaTek Android phone using MTKSU bootless root. So with this now, I can easily get root access on just about any app. So lastly, before I end this, don't forget that you should never update Magix Manager. Always leave it at the current version as it is. Ensure to subscribe and like the video.